So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. And here we have Paris Saint-Germain against Bayern Munich. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Sadio Mane. He's one of the paciest players around, Peter. He's a very dangerous dribbler and a fine finisher to boot. I particularly like the way he gives defenders a headache by drifting across the forward line, looking for gaps to probe and spaces to get into. I think he's going to be a really huge asset for this team.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Marco Verratti. Looks like a good ball through. He's dealt with that well. Goretzka. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Measured pass. Superb goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Even some of the opposing fans are clapping that. You just have to appreciate it.
You know, Peter, from the moment it left his foot, it looked unstoppable. That was thumped.
Bayern Munich trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Looks to slip it through. thrust towards the front line. Goretzka did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Müller.
Bayern Munich have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Tries a through ball.
Now, can he capitalise?
Whose ball? Who's going to get there?
Yeah, it wouldn't have been the most eye-catching goal we'd seen. Ultimately, the numbers prevented him from scrambling it in.
He'll have a dip!
Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
By the keeper, he's read that well.
Berardi pops it forwards, and it's Messi.
Now the pass. A chance! Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Well, when the keeper lost control of that, usually a striker would react first, so that defender deserves praise.
Drexler passes it through.
Yeah, he's fouled him there. Oh, that's a booking. Always looked it. Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref. It's another dead ball chance.
Messi.
Tries a through ball.
Neymar gets flagged offside.
Oh, I tell you, only just. It was well spotted.
Kimmich pops it towards the front.
Müller.
Hernandez.
It's a long forward pass. Like a good ball through. Goalkeeper's ball. Looks to slip it through.
Hernandez
positions himself well and cuts it out. Spoon forward.
No question, that's a foul.
De Ligt. Now the pass. Here it is now, surely!
Neuer
deals with it effortlessly. Gnabry.
Paris Saint-Germain scoring in the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead.
In he goes again! Delivery, no joy.
Paris Saint-Germain had players queuing in the box in that situation, and they've still got nothing to show for it. What a complete and utter waste.
Hakimi
gets his foot in there, tries a long pass towards the front. That's a throw.
Gnabry. Paris Saint-Germain are in control here on the brink of half-time.
Mbappe And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Verratti
did well to pick out Mbappe, but he couldn't do anything with it. Passes it through. Donnarumma comes out and deals with it.
Sabitzer.
Looks like a good ball through. Gets into some space. Looks to slip it through. Turns and goes back. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
Sergio Ramos
boots it upfield.
Sabitzer.
Neymar's goal-scoring skills have already been evident. Tries a through ball. Messi hits it! And in it goes! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! That is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that.
Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It screamed goal all the way.
The end of the first half. Some first half thoughts.
Paris Saint-Germain now have a decision to make. Do they look to add to their two goals, or will they be confident of defending them? They just need to be clear about their second half intentions. That's important.
Paris Saint-Germain in control at half time, 2-0. Here we go again. Behind for a corner kick. Goes for goal! That is absolutely glorious! A finish right from the top draw! And the lead is three! It is surely done! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Paris Saint-Germain take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Now it's Neymar. How about it? Outstanding save to keep that out.
He was in such a great position in front of goal, and you'd expect him to score from there, but somehow he's missed it.
To safety. He's had a go! Out to the flank. Gets up to head it! They are rampant! Results no longer in doubt. It's just about how many. That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Paris Saint-Germain tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Now the pass. Looks like a good ball through.
Mbappe plays it out to the wing. Neymar
goes for the cross. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. And back out it comes.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they...
Mbappe is magnificent! And still they continue with the onslaught.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Paris Saint-Germain totally rampant here.
Hernandez. And it's Sané. Sané
is lifting it over. Played out to the right.
Nino Pereira.
Koeman. Alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Tries a through ball, puts it into the middle. Decent chance, that is a fine delivery.
Well, that's an illustration of how good they are on the break. I mean, all the pace and power needed to go at it with real vigour then.
It so nearly came off for him.
Well, in all honesty, he's tormented that defence. They just can't handle him.
Chance to shoot.
Mbappe can't hurt you with his back.
Hernandez
has been caught there, it's a foul. Neuer gets it upfield.
Mbappe
passes it through. Can he find a finish now? It's a brilliant interception. Massive leap!
Now it's Messi.
Heads it! No joy, but a decent try. He put on quite a show there.
Well, he went at it with great confidence, and it's not going to stop him from trying again.
Hakimi.
It's the route one option. And he's cut it out.
Koeman.
He's ruffled a few feathers. Well dealt with. Well won, that's good play.
Mane.
And it's Mbappe. It's Müller. Forward it goes. Out wide to the right. A chance! Hits one!
It's broken loose. And another time. It's in.
Well, surely that completes the demolition if it hadn't occurred already.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
Bayern Munich have decided now is the time to make their final change. Deftly done. A well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Müller.
Camilo Pereira.
Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Kimmich.
And it's Müller. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. Aim forward. Quick thinking by the keeper, he did well.
Koeman.
Müller.
Sané.
Sané showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Chance! Messi hits it! It. Pereira gathers from the goal kick. Neymar looks to slip it through.
Sané.
It's Mbappe. Goretzka gets it away. Draxler, played in by Draxler. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Oh, wonderful, wonderful, Lionel Messi! A contest no more, it is nothing short of utter humiliation.
Part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Sabitzer. 4 extra minutes added on.
Hernandez.
Sané.
Sabitzer. Choupo-Moting.
And the referee brings it to a close.
Paris Saint-Germain were irresistible here.
Dominant, utterly ruthless. Only ever one result, a comfortable win. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
I think when we look back at that, the early goal proved so decisive. I think scoring when they did just gave them that element of control and confidence, and that proved key.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening. Thank you.